My guest is Jamie Currier, senior forward who wears number 10 for the Messina Central Red Raider hockey team. First of all, Jamie, assess your play to this point in the season.
I think I'm playing pretty good so far. I thought I played a little better last year, but just goes that way sometimes.
Congratulations on the big game against OFA. What, 5 points, I think?
Yeah.
And a 7-0 win.
Yeah, I got 3 goals and 2 assists. Thought I played pretty good.
It's got to make you feel good getting ready for the playoffs now.
Oh, yeah. Got me up. Now I'm ready for tonight's game.
Line changes. You've been affected by the line changes. Now you're out there with Seth Service and Tim O'Shea. Is it difficult to, the coaching staff changes lines in the middle of the season. Is it difficult getting used to, different line mates?
Oh, yeah. It takes about a week to get used to the players you'd start playing with again. But now we're playing pretty good, and I think we'll do pretty good.
Talk a little bit about the chemistry, of the line that you're on right now. Are you guys clicking?
Yeah, we're clicking pretty good now. We got, I don't know how many points. We must be getting up there in plus minus, but.
So it feels pretty good going into the playoffs then.
Yeah.
What about this Potsdam team coming up? They've, won 2 of the 3 battles against you guys so far in the season. Is this team ready for Potsdam?
Oh, yeah, I think we're ready. We just had some bad games against them. Like, our defensive play wasn't up to par, but I think we can play better against them now.
How about Jamie Currier's play against Potsdam? I think you had a goal first game of the of the series against Potsdam. Have you played well against Potsdam?
The first game we played against them, I did, but I don't think I played that well against them the last time we played them.
What do you feel the keys are to the Red Raiders if they are to win against Potsdam?
We got to put our opportunities in the net and skate more.
What's been the biggest thing the coaching staff has emphasized this week at practice?
It's pretty much the same thing, but I don't know. Just we do pretty much the same thing in practice to get ready for all the games. Today we didn't skate much. That was a difference, but
couldn't be hard concentrating in school. The day of the game is it hard the day of the game?
Yeah, we're pretty much quiet before the game, but
we'll bury those chances.
Oh then. Yeah.
What are Jamie Currier's plans after high school's over?
I'll go up to Canton Tech for a couple years, and if I make the hockey team, I'll play.
Thanks for stopping by. Very best of luck to you and the Messina Central Red Raiders in the playoff drive.
Thanks.
My guest has been Jamie Currier, wears number 10 for the Messina Central Red Raiders, senior forward. We'll be back with more Northern Athletic Conference hockey action after this. You're watching Edwards Production Sports.